Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Wild Arms 3. Yes, we're actually back on 2 days in a row, and if you guys know, I got something to show you guys. I actually did some leveling last night in between this last stream. I started doing the alien side quest for the teleportations, which actually gives you a shit ton of EXP. So I went from 52 all the way to 60 with Jet and Virginia. Clave is 65 and Gallus is 67. So yeah, I did a lot of leveling last night. So we are gonna go ahead. We might be attacked in the sky, I don't know. I know on the ground we can be attacked. Which any of those encounters I'm going to skip. Mainly for the simple fact we will be there a while because it took me 30 minutes to kill the frickin' aliens. And that's with being leveled up. Okay, so we need... First we're gonna stop by... I'll show you guys what I did to the garden. That got changed around a little bit. So instead of it being a bunch of mini carrots and stuff like that... We are now getting... A lot of full carrots, potion berry, and mega berry. So now I got 4 mega berry and 4 full carrots. I've been using a lot of the EXP boosters and lucky cards. Just for the simple fact, it's been giving me a good amount of EXP. So we need to head over here and see what that earthquake was from yesterday. Clave went back into his house. Oh no, Clave, we need you. Don't talk like that. Clave, no. Well, for start, you got a game with us. Clave has left the party. We have lost our damage. Luckily, we can still fly around. Is it on this? No, that's not on that. We are close, though. I need to ride all the way out there. Let me see if I can find this on the map. Yeah, it's up here. So we do need to ride. Let's use our horse whistle. I sure as hell ain't riding out there, or gonna walk out there. Okay, we're in the next spot. But we don't have Clave. Will we actually be all right? Back. Let's see if we can actually fight without him. We should be able to. Well, aren't you weird fucking little things, Archer? God, it's weird seeing only three, though. Bad thing is it takes all of us to take these things down. How do you like this? A boot to your ass. What you're down for. One more. This is weird. I just realized they're moving. East. Deeper into hell we ride. Oh shit. Let me out. Looks like we're trapped. I choose Earth because it doesn't do that much damage. Stop asking me that! And just die already. Oh, you're not gonna ask me again? Oh, there you go. Have Gallus reload, that way you can do full-on assault. And just keep wailing on him. Just use that on us. Bam! Of course, he's going to use that on us. Mystic, let's use that on all of us. Only reason I'm doing that is I don't want to use too much healing on him. So the fact that he's weak right now gives him that damage boost. There we go. Ooh, full care. When did we ever stop start serving you? For fun. Well, that's not creepy.
Aww.
That makes me want to cry. That's so adorable. Oh, I forgot how emotional this game can be. That's just so adorable. Run, Clave! Kick everyone's ass! Okay. We gotta hurry. Pardon me. Excuse me. Gonna blow it up. So we blew that up, but... Okay. Revival fruit. Yay, more lucky cards. Money in a battle. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I sure hope the hell it's not. Kill it! Ow! But now that I have a way to level up, that might take a little while. I can get them up in levels. Then we might be able to take on the optional bosses. Let's kill this asshole right now. Which shots does it get to the center of this jackass? Three? Let's see. One. A two. A three. I mean, I really like the bunny. Yay, we got it. Let's leave the room and come back. Looks like we're fighting. I wonder if I could just kill him like that. Well, we'll see. Well, they're dead. So, apparently... You know, after facing those stupid pillars last night and defeating all 16 of them, these normal battles go a whole lot faster. Oh, now hug his sorry ass. Mimic. And I have my team back together. And they went down pretty damn quick. It's good to have him back. What does that prism crown do? Okay, it's a badass thing. So, there are exactly 11 adventure books, and we have found 8 out of 11. So we still got 3 more. There's probably one down the abyss. Oh, goody. Can I... Well, that happened. Did I really just fall off the fucking edge? Why am I even asking that question? Yes, I do. There we go. I love this game. Why not call back up? Everything around here has teeth.
I want your thoughts.
Every thoughts?
I'm not sure I want that anymore.
Oh God, what does she do? What's he going to do? You're gonna take care of us personally. The Boot Hill! We're gonna be going through a lot of scenarios. But we're not gonna fly there, we are gonna teleport there. Why? Because it's faster. But before we progress, we really do need to get healed up. There we go. Go ahead and save and progress then. Last letter. Okay, now so, we need to head up near Gunner's Heaven. So we are heading to coordinates. She wants us to head to Nightmare Castle. It's getting deep. Was that a duplication door? That's actually kind of sad. Oh, nonetheless, I appreciate you coming to watch. How deep this gets.
it.
You have to do it, Virginia.
That's just sad. That's... Oh. This makes me sappy. At least tell her goodbye. You have to tell her goodbye at least. Well, you have a good meal, my friend. And God, that just fucks with my emotions. I had to recuperate from that, holy shit. The feels of that scene. Our goal is clear. The message is sound. We have to stop the dream demon before it wipes out the world. That was emotional. Let's make sure we got the actual things we need. Let's see, we should have the tracer. Because we are extremely close to beating the game. Okay, I know I did all the things.
Let's leave town. He's got a plan! I wish I planned around that plan. There we go. Sorry, everybody. I need to lay down. Because the thing is, we're about to enter the last dungeon. I want to teleport. Baskerville! Let's see if a UFO's out. Alien, or is it the normal stuff? I hate to say normal stuff, just from the way that looks. Fire all at once. Could be the one. Fuck that. Now, where is the thing supposed to be? Because we beat all the teleportation towers. Hold up, everybody. Let me look this up real quick. Okay, what is the dunes? I guess we should start doing the green, because I probably am just too strong for it? I'm not sure, everybody. I mean, we could go for this final dungeon, but a lot of the side quests actually get taken out after that. That's the bad thing. It's a giant fucking bug. Let's kill that thing. We're just kind of killing random stuff right now. Hold that. Hold that. And destroy it. As we try to hunt down these things. Oh, yeah, we gotta kill that thing. Alright.
I'm still trying to figure out we gotta go back and talk to the fucker. Alright. That's what we missed. I love being able to one-shot shit. Okay, we already messed up. Let me just go ahead and... teleport us to... here? That's not what I wanted to do. But it's kinda cool, I can teleport to him. We need to teleport here. Go ahead and activate the next part of this. The reason I don't want to go straight for it is mainly for the simple fact that I don't want to... I'll get it out eventually. Once you go farther in, then you automatically will start getting things. Like, some side quests will not be available anymore after you start the final dungeon. Wants me to fight the mothership. Where we go. Thank you. Why do I feel like I messed up? It's either around here or around the other one. And hopefully I'll get lucky enough to fight one. We actually don't have a fire button automatically. Alright. And you fucked up. Now you get to die. There's one. Can you survive? Oh God, it can. No, never mind, it can't. How many of those do I have to fight? Big one, aren't ya? You're gonna be a dead one, but still, he's a big one. We're going to go after the UFOs just for the simple fact that I want to do a couple of the side quests just so we get a little more leveled up. Killing the crab.
Okay. So we need, hopefully, I don't know how many spaceships we need to destroy. I don't know if it's just one, if it's multiple. I can pretty much kill anything that comes within our sights. There's another one. Oh no, motherfucker. You thought that was funny. Watch this. UFO hunting. Okay, we've destroyed two. I want to say it's like three or four. Okay. Repair our craft. Wait, we're going to be attacked. Hold her steady! Fire! I think it's sad to say, but we don't have many streams left of this game. But I still love it so. Get me out of that. Here's number four. Wait. Of course they're gonna hurt us. Destroyed it. They just don't last very long. But I do hope everybody's having a wonderful day today. I know I'm having a pretty good day. I hope everyone's enjoying the series. It is coming to a close. I got some ideas of temporary series just until we actually get Spyro up and running. And the only reason I really say that is because Spyro does not come out until the 21st of next month. And we're not even in September yet. So I really don't want to start something major, if that makes sense. Mainly for the simple fact that I really just want... I was hoping this would last till Spyro, but it doesn't look like that's going to happen. Well, come back. You're just in time to help us hunt down the aliens! Things are good. We're right now actually doing one of the longest side quests in the game. Luckily, nobody has to watch me fight the towers, which take a very long time, considering the last tower takes 2 hours to kill. Especially if you do it very, very early level. We're hunting these down. UFOs. Yeah, that's why you will never see me speedrun this game. It's simply for the simple fact that if I was to do side quests with it, speed has nothing to do with it anymore. But the point we're at, you have to fight these guys until you get a message that they start going into the sky. After them in the sky, you hunt them down up there for a while, and then you fight the mothership. Unlucky for them is I have the strongest weapon in the game for the actual sandcraft that one-shots their ass. Yep. Alright. The floating disc releases skin tingling waves and shocks. It's nothing. Okay, I don't know if that means that they're fully gone or if we need to keep doing that. We'll do a couple more passes, see if they're still on the ground. If not, they may be in the sky. Yeah, we are way beyond that. Because we're well over 20 hours in this game.
considering this is episode 24, most of the streams I've done are 2-hour streams. We're well over that. Maybe on a new game plus, if I had all my items and everything, I could do it really fast. But then again, it's hard for me to do that for the simple fact I enjoy this game way too much. Okay, so they're still appearing on the ground. I probably could speedrun Bloodborne if I left out the DLC. But there's no speedrun for me when it comes to the DLC area. Not with doing a challenge on top of that. Because I tried doing that, it did not turn out very well. See, Dark Souls and Bloodborne, I can do that with. Like, Dark Souls 1, I could speedrun that with the DLC. Considering I beat Dark Souls in under 16 hours. I could have easily cut my time down, and then some. I probably could take my stream character and speedrun it. And see how fast I can get through the game, since I wouldn't need any items or anything. Okay, let's go park. See if he has anything different to say now. Nope, he says the same thing. Let's put it this way. I will not be speedrunning plus 9. What categories were... You mean, when you're talking about categories, are you talking about different classes speedrun, or the... masochistic people that like to go through with the first weapon they pick up or the first weapon you get in the game? Because I will not do that speedrunning stuff with the frickin'... Oh, don't worry. Just beat the game with this. Oh, good, we're at this point. Never fighting him in the... Oh, God. That's a what the fuck moment waiting to happen. Aerial battle's so fucking weird in this game. That is probably strength level 1. Or no, that's probably soul level 1. Knowing Dark Souls speedrunners, that's probably soul level 1, which means you go through the game without leveling up whatsoever, and that's something I will not do. I'm not that masochistic. It's like a bad idea waiting to happen. I know a lot of people enjoy doing that, but I'm not one of them. Just like I had one person tell me I needed to go through and do a soul level 1 on Bloodborne, it's like, no. No, thank you. Oh, that's one UFO now. You know, I honestly don't know how fast I could beat New Game Plus with my current character. I might give that the shot this weekend. My other question is, how much of that was with glitchless? That's another issue with some of these speedrunners. They're like, oh, well, I sped through the... And then you find out they used a glitch to get halfway through the game. That's the only bad thing. See... I don't count the people that speedrun with those as legitimate. Like, if they use a glitches to get to the game that fast, I don't count that as legitimate speedrun. Thank you. Yeah, if they're doing a strength level 1, though, and they have that much, they probably did use glitches. Kind of like a lot of people will, there's ways to break through the map and all that mess. The sad thing is it's been incorporated into actual speedrun records and stuff like that, that, oh yeah, they can use this, like, I want to see how fast these people can do it without cheating. I might give it a whirl. I don't know how I'm going to do it with the timer and all that stuff, but eh. The only part that I can see giving me extreme issue with doing a speedrun Dark Souls 1 would be the Bed of Chaos. That's the one thing I can see being a headache. We gotta kill enough of these that the mothership comes out. It's not dead after this, it's gonna be dead after the next turn. But can we do it? We're gonna go a little bit over time because I do want to finish the side quest at least. Well, Jet leveled. That's a good thing. I wonder what the mothership is going to look like. Alright. We must defeat the aliens. Self-regenerate. Okay, let's go ahead and heal ourselves. Thank you so much. Now you could die. I wonder if this will still finish him off. Okay, I think we just gotta destroy a couple more.
They took our land!
Then regenerate. I think the gun gives us stuff back too. Nope, gun does not heal. Or give us FP back. Don't know how strong that the actual UFO is gonna be. Or the mothership, I should say.
go ahead and heal. As it fucks that up. Mothership of our Mercury, it's just an oversized version of these guys. None standing. Huh. Next month is gonna be nice. So, I think we just gotta kill a couple more. Unless this one, the message pops up, then the final of the aliens will be the last thing we kill. That one didn't last long. Nope. We still gotta hunt down a couple more. The only issue is after this, and there's the aliens disappear, there are other ways to level up and everything. But the little guys take forever, but they do give a lot of EXP. But they take forever.
And I'm not even joking about that. They take about... Even if you're quick about it, if you do it at a low level, it takes anywhere from 30 minutes to an hour. Are you done shooting me? Everyone just shoot it. Kill him, fire! That wasn't very nice. Of course, neither is what I'm going to do to it. Come on, message, Papa. Well then, we are going to end the episode there. In the next episode, we will hunt down the aliens even farther. But as always, I want to thank everybody for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. For updates, follow me on Twitter. As always, I shall see you all in the next one.